Okay, that what you're listening to is,
you're listening
is what,
to bleeping.
What should have been the open.
Yeah, okay, so you guys have seen the 40-year-old virgin. I'm going to recreate.
Sorry.
The guy's laying on the thing, and they're waxing him up, right?
Right.
And he has a sweater. He's wearing a man sweater,
a hair
sweater, and they're ripping it off. So anyway, so the 40-year-old virgin didn't introduce us to manscaping, the term manscaping, but in between the expletives, it did make men fear body waxing. It also gave us some mad respect for women who do the eyebrow waxing.
Eyebrow waxing.
One such woman is Megan Collier. Now explain the pain. Walk us through this.
Okay.
There's a point to all this.
I think that the best comparison I can make is, you know, when we were on that ride the other day at Wonderland, that really tall
one. Yes, the tall ride.
And there's all that anticipation, and then you sit there for a little bit.
You don't know when you're going to
fall. You don't know what's going to happen, and then all of a sudden you fall, and it's the most terrifying, like, half second of your life. That's what it's like.
All right. Well, having said that, just between us this week, the phrase man waxing or Brazilian should never be used. How did I get to my strong stance against the glue? Well, my Groupon coupon rolled in yesterday. Did you guys get this? It says half off your manscaping wax. What's more, John, don't laugh. They had 8 different options. Okay, so if you scroll down the page, you go to the next page. This is where it gets good. I'm going to quote this. Bikini Underground's fuzz-busting services rely on the hands of a veteran cosmetologist and an all-natural lavender strip wax to efficiently free follicles. Manscaping clients can elect to liberate any part of their torso, from fringe, securing glistening pectorals, unfettered arms, or a back sleek enough to serve as a last-minute shuffleboard court. All of a sudden, I want to get this done now. Okay, so I had to go check out BikiniUnderground.com because they're the ones that threw this up. Now, they boast about their luxury waxing, and what I can gather here, this is legitimate, by the way. There must be a huge market for man waxing because there's all these steps you got to go through to get an appointment. It also goes into detail explaining the difference. Did you know there's a good old-fashioned manscape job? That's where you take some scissors or what, trim up the chest area, kind of like an Alec Baldwin type deal. Or there's the Brazilian. Now, let me just tell you that the latter goes below the equator. Listen. I'm not going to play the man card. Take a look at this. But I do want you to think that you can man wax your car, but you don't wax the engine. So ask yourself, Andy, are there options when you should manscape? Exhibit A. Take a look at this. If your back is turned into a chia pet, probably a good idea to set up an all-natural lavender strip wax. Now, if you can part the hair down your spine, get a good part there, yes, you can go. Now, if you give yourself carpet burn when you lie down at night, call Mr. Miyagi and tell him it's time to wax on and wax off. So just between us, you don't have to turn in your man card for manscaping. You just have to sit there and take it when your friends decide to give you a hard time. If you can stand the pain and want to look like a skinless cat, by all means, call our friends at Bikini Underworld and let them give it a rip.
There you go.
Groupon will never be the same for me.
Okay, we're going to just move.
Coming up next,
we've
got our friends from Weight Watchers in the house. Take a look at these two plates. One of them has half the calories of the other. We'll show you which is which next.
And we're also applying the art of origami to our clothes today. One piece that makes multiple looks could be yours. No more about fretting about what to wear.
John can't even say the word manscaping. And we're going to head into the kitchen to see how our buddy Rory is doing. She's put a summer spin on lasagna. Keep it here.